shooting slash.
Thank you.
girl before. I'm Lola. I'm an informant.
Such a young child working as an informant? Are you sure that's wise? You're not putting yourself in any danger, are you?
Oh, I'm perfectly fine. I might not look it, but I'm pretty tough. Now then, are you here to buy some information from me today?
Sure am.
Okay then, your total will come to this much.
Damn, that's expensive. We're returning customers, you know. Can't you throw a little discount our way?
Why don't we just pay the fee, Fang? It is most immature for an adult to haggle with a child.
Wait, what? I figured you'd complain about the price louder than any of us.
You can be surprisingly nice sometimes.
Please, do not tease me. I am only stating the most reasonable course of action.
Thank you for your patronage. Now then, I've heard that there's a fury somewhere within Crevice Cave.
Oh, great. Sounds like another pain in the ass. Okay, Miss Hypocrite. Guess we better get going, huh?
I told you to stop teasing me.
Thank you.
arrived. I will now observe how skilled you two really are.
You're so arrogant. Why are you always looking down on us?
Oh, I do apologize. But you are so tiny, Aaron, and I am so much taller.
I'm not talking about height. I'm talking about your attitude. You're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
All right, all right. It's not important. Let's just get going.
What the? Are you on her side now?
Of course he is. He did fall in love with me after all.
Whoa, hey, you two can catfight all you want, but don't drag me into it.
No, no. There is no need to hide your feelings. This place looks like it's overflowing with creepy crawlies. Thing, you will go first and protect me, won't you?
Hey, don't get carried away, you big, stupid, dumb idiot!
You're so cruel, but it feels so good!
Hey, seriously, what's with that reaction? It's super creepy, right, Fang?
You talk too much.
What? I do not talk too much. When have I ever talked too much, huh? Tell me!
Boy, I wonder. I'm exhausted all of a sudden.
Kill, kill, kill.
Get out of here!
Stay down!
I'm ready!
Let's do this!
My turn! Disappear!
Let's do this!
I'm ready! Disappear! I did it!
Hold on. They've been feeling something strange for a while now. Like we're being watched.
Who could be watching us?
Kill. Kill, kill, kill!
Huh? Who are you?
Hello, this is Ethel. And I'm her fairy partner, Karin.
Kill! Kill, kill, kill! Kill, kill!
So your fencers, acting all lovey-dovey, makes me sick. I hate jackasses with nothing but love on the brain. Just die already! It's what Ethel just said.
Huh? I can think of all kinds of problems with this situation. Just saying kill over and over really mean all that? That's honestly the most shocking part of all this.
Besides, I don't need some weird girl telling me to kill. I think I can handle that on my own. Thank you very much.
Kill, kill. Kill, 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 kill.
Ethel says... No, I'm not telling you to kill. I'm telling you I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I get it. But why does she just keep saying it over and over?
You mustn't ask such rude questions, Fang. I'm sure she has a very deep and meaningful reason for it. Otherwise, she would never speak in such an embarrassing way. Please, leave her be.
Pretty embarrassing for sure. I have no idea what her reasons might be, but I feel bad for her.
Oh, well, the reason Ethel speaks like this is because she's too shy to speak normally.
Huh? How does that work? The way she talks now is way more embarrassing than if she just talked like a normal person. Can you try explaining it again and help us understand?
Kill!
Ethel, please wait!
What the hell just happened?
No idea.
Let's do this!
My turn!
Yeah! Get ready!
I can't stop now!
That was nothing!
Thank you.
kill!
She's back!
You'll pay for making me look stupid! You're deader than dead now, so I hope you're ready! Is what Ethel just said.
Okay, so you decide to show your weirdo face again. What exactly do you want from us?
Kill!
She says, didn't I just tell you I want you to die? You know, Ethel, you should try speaking more like a proper lady. You have such an adorable face. It's a real shame.
The way she talks is the least of her problems. I mean, threatening to kill us? You shouldn't say stuff like that, even as a joke. I think you need to go back to school. Communication 101, you know?
Kill!
Attacking us out of nowhere like that!
It's your own fault, really. You were poking at Ethel's most sensitive emotional weakness.
That's no excuse!
She's a fencer as well. She must be after this fury. It's completely common for fencers to battle it out for furies.
Kill. Kill, kill, kill. Kill.
I don't give a crap about furies. All I want to do is destroy. That is what Ethel just said.
Destroy? But why would you want to do that?
Because that's how she was raised.
Kill, kill.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. Anyway, let's retreat for now, Ethel. I'm afraid they have us at a disadvantage.
Kill.
Farewell, everyone. Until we meet again.
Those two started off weird and just went nuts from there.
Thank you.
very late good morning to you. I've been prepared to depart for quite some time now.
What? Come on, it isn't that late.
To fall asleep before the date changes, and wake with the crying of the rooster. That is the natural way for humans.
You sound like someone's grandma.
Ooh, so tired.
Good morning. Please hurry and eat your breakfast, so we can be off in search of more furies.
Yeah, not happening. I'm not feeling so great. I think I have a cold or something. My body is crying out for more sleep.
That's terrible! In that case, Fang, just leave the fury search to me and Aaron.
Huh?
Are you sure you've been getting enough fluids? Your room isn't too cold, is it? Just hold still. Let me take your temperature.
Sorry. I was just kidding around.
Huh?
Sirius, how could you not tell he was totally lying?
Now that I think about it, you were like this around Lola, too. Are you always this stupidly serious?
You've got some nerve calling someone stupidly serious after deceiving them. Once we set off on today's fury search, I'll make sure you pay for your sin of toying with my emotions.
Valuable information. How does this price sound to you?
Thank you.
make sure to bring some extra cash? I have some valuable information. How does this price sound to you? Thank you for your patronage. Here's some information about a Fury. Let's see. Rumor has it that a Fury has been found at the Yadagon Lava Flows.
A rumor, huh? Who did you hear it from?
That's a secret. Anyway, I also have a new item on sale. Wanna buy it? It's a new brand of tasty cup noodles from the Dorfa Corporation. Just add hot water and it'll be ready to eat in 3 hours.
That product has one fatal flaw. It takes way too long to cook. It'll never sell. Heck, I don't even want to buy it.
A wise decision on your part. Now then, let's get going.
Make sure you come back with more cash.